The Tall Boy Experience.
Tall Boy.
Tall Boy.
Because you know the music game has changed from the time that you've come in to where we are now. If there was one thing that you could say to your younger self, to the newer, to who you are today, what would you say to somebody that's watching this video?
I would say the work ethic, because these days you could, it's more mixtapes dropping than albums. Like back in my day, it was only one album a year, but now it's like, you know, an album a month. So I think I would tell myself to get to work. It was so exciting to do talent shows, like Rico said, because, you know, we put so much into it. We would go and, like, I was in Guest, and we would go, and this sounds so wrong, but we would go, we came up on a credit card one time, and...
It's the statute of limitations, though.
Yeah, but we killed it that night. We had on Celtic pull-off, snap-off jogging suits. We would have bought, so... You know what I'm saying? It was wrong, but, you know, we put a lot into what we did, so... By the time you went to college, it wasn't really that going on. You know what I mean? And, you know, so, you know, Atlanta was just very exciting, man. It was always fun things to do. You know what I mean? So, to me, you know, funk jazz kept that going, but brought that into an artsy kind of way. You know what I mean? It made it more grown up instead of, you know, kids being up there yeeking and stuff, you know? When we first started really getting into production as a team, Rico let me stay over at the house while he went to work on the drum machine. So I'm sitting there and I'm working on it. Next thing you know, I just feel somebody coming up behind me. I'm like, oh shit. Cause I know about Rico mama, so Rico mama walked up. She's like, son, I don't know what the hell Rico told you. But you better get your big ass up out of my house. Yes, ma'am. I walked right down to Rico's job and stood there. I'm like, hey man, your mama just kicked me out, folks. You know what I'm saying? But she had love for us like that. Like, she didn't play, but once she loved you, awesome, bro. She let us do whatever we wanted to do, because she knew we protect her, the sisters, Keisha and Kanita. We protect the house. We all protect each other. So it was so much love in the house. That's why so many things came up out of it, because we were never pressured to be something else. She believed in us and let us stay there.
Absolutely.
Think big, think tall, think tall boy.